Now that I think about it, the monster noise came from under my bed.